Today, I'll be playing G minor melodic 4 octaves on the piano, and I'll be playing it 3 times.